What's up, guys? Me with another video. Checking out the JBL Pure Bass Wireless Tune 710BT. So we're just going to unbox it, have a quick look. And, well, you can't hear it, but I'll let you know how it sounds. Or at least what I think. In the box. There they are. Cord for, I don't know what has that anymore, USB charger, this is a USB-C with a USB-A, and of course, the actual headphones themselves. You can see that they do fold up quite nicely. Decent flexibility. We've got the power. There's the 3.5 mil jack. Your looks like an action button, a plus minus for volume on that side, and nothing on this side. Right and left indicators inside the headphones. Straight out of the box, let's power these up, see what happens. And we have power. So obviously they're not going to be paired on into anything right now, so we're going to pair them up, see what they sound like. Alright, so I got them paired up to my Apple iPad. You can see them powered up there. And let's give them a listen. Taylor, they fit pretty snug. I got a big head. So just gonna see what we sound like in terms of music. For all you country fans out there, let's see. Oh, sound pretty good, I think, so far. Just on the ads. Little country music now. It says that 5 minute charge equals 3 hours, so that's a quick charge feature. Pretty nice balanced sound. I mean, they're bassy, but not heavy, which is nice. Yeah, volume controls work quite well. Middle button's a pause button or play button. The front button is the increase volume. So country music sounds pretty good. Let's see what a little hip hop sounds like. I'm pretty decent bass. Listen to hip hop right now. It's pretty good, I would say. Yeah, just so far I like it. It's a nice, good, balanced sound. I'm going to listen to some more pop music, I guess. I'm actually really impressed on how good these sound. These are totally underrated, I think. And they just sound good. They feel nice. Comfortable around the ears. Easy to adjust. Nice, easy adjustment. And the padding on it's pretty plush. And it's got this head padding up here. It's pretty plush, too. Now, my big head, I could actually feel a little bit of this plastic, but it doesn't hurt or anything. Overall, I would say these are really good budget headphones for over the year. There's no like noise canceling or active noise canceling or anything like that. Just being over your ears, you kind of don't hear anything anyway. So budget wise, I'd give it a go. If you're just looking for something maybe for like commuting and that kind of thing, yeah, not looking for the absolute best possible sound that you can get, because these are pretty darn good. I'm actually quite impressed. Put an affiliate link in below on Amazon. That's where I got these from. If you like them, pick them up from there. Really helps me out in the channel. And yeah, more reviews coming. Hope you like and subscribe. Talk to you soon.